Am I too far away from the camera? I can't really tell. I think it's fine. I think. We'll see. We'll see. If it is, we'll see. Howdy ho, hi my lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. Little bit of a warning, I've been awake for a little over 24 hours, so if I seem a little, like, you know, out of it, maybe just a smidge, that's what. I have no excuse, no good reason why I didn't sleep. I just didn't, and that's my fault, my bad, but we're here, and I'm still excited anyway, so I'm doing this anyway. We're doing great. I'm fine. I'm fine. Anyway, so I'm very excited because today we are going to be reacting to the making film of MAPA with Ben and Ben. I'm very excited. I saw this came up as a premiere, like, was it yesterday or the other day? I don't remember. One of the days I saw that it was like the trailer for it was like released, and I got so excited. I was like, yay, because y'all know I love behind the scenes stuff. We have to stan. I'm really enjoying like the what making film documentaries. So yeah, I'm very excited because it's a MAPA, it's SB19, and it's featuring Ben and Ben. So here we go. We're gonna be reacting to some behind the scenes magic. Here we go. Protocols were implemented during the production of this video. Period. Come on, safety protocols. We have to stand. Ooh! I'm already excited. I hear MAPA! Oh my god, the lights are so pretty! I love behind the scenes stuff. I love soundtrack, I love soundtrack. Period! So serious. Soundtracks are, I don't know. I love, soundtracks are iconic. I love soundtracks. Soundchecks, yeah, okay. Period! Come on, Ben and Ben, we have to stand. What have you realized about Ben&Ben for SB19 and SB19 bro? That's there's so many. What if they're 30p? Sorry. There's so many of them. Good answer. Good answer. Oh no, no, I'm too tired to do this math. Period. We love that. That's adorable. One person is their mind. Kinda like me right now. Period. What kind of soup are we? That's a question that we all should aspire to ask ourselves in life. Yes, let's just. That's a good question. What kind of soup are we? They're so cute. Yeah. It's iconic though. It's iconic dancing and singing. We still stand.
Kasi ano, nasabi ko sa kanila na pag pinapanood ko sila mag-perform or during yung ano, para ba yung tama ito? Parang sobrang, tinitingala ko sila parang hindi ko sila mabibiro, hindi ko sila magi-joke, parang
wait, oh, sorry, I missed it.
Tinitingala ko sila parang hindi ko sila mabibiro, hindi ko sila magi-joke, parang pero nung nakausap ko sila, grabe, mga kalug din pala sila.
That's adorable!
Kaya sobrang, ano, easy lang nung usapan.
Tsaka add ko lang din,
parang tinatanong tayo ng bagong-bago pala tayo sa industry. Tinatanong, sino yung mga dream collaborators niya? Siyempre lagi natin sinasagot Ben&Ben.
That's so adorable! We have to stand. Dreams do come true.
Amazing talaga. Kasi kayo, nine kayo, kami five lang.
Pero oh god.
Parang ang hirap noon. Pero feeling ko ang happy na.
Pero kasi marami na yung pangalan. Tapos yung SB19 kasi pag sinabi ko. SB19 pa rin naman siya. Walang nagbago.
Oh.
It's fitting like a glove.
Meron! Ako nag-expect talaga ako na may kayo.
She looks terrified. She's like, I expected there would be choreography. There's a remix version of it. Is there really a remix? Is that a joke or is it really? Because I will literally twerk to like all hours to like a MAPA remix. I don't care. Do not come at me. I will listen to it and I will. Yes. Is that real? Yes! Period. Yes, dude.
Ako naman lang sa school, sabi ko, ano, natuwa ko sa kanila kasi sobrang nilang down to earth. At saka, yung sample nga nung down to earth. At saka, yung balance between professionalism.
Period! What does this collaboration mean? Ooh. Asking the good questions. Why me? Oh my gosh. It's a whole ass mood right now. Why me? Why me? What was the question? I'm sorry, it's alright, but that's just a mood. That's a mood.
Parang breaking through other ano eh, parang genre. Parang kasi diba, minsan yung nangyayari, yun nga yung specialization natin yung singing dancing. Parang instruments talaga. So parang bagong mundo at bagong ano talaga nangyayari. So totoo lang parang nakakabangan na makipag-work sa hindi mo parang gamay na feel. Pero diba, super, parang magical yung mga nangyayari at parang kakaiba talaga sa feeling.
Ang ganda rin eh, kasi yun nga, since ano, magkaiba yung nature ng groups namin. Parang, makikita mo rin siya sa approach sa pagsusulat, magkaiba. So, to work on a song like MAPA, na yung songwriting, tsaka yung vocals, nagsimula sa, syempre, binasa namin yung
song. It was a masterpiece arrangement. Just letting you know. It's perfect. We have to stand. We love it.
Magkaiba ang approach ng music, kung naghalo sila. For us, it was a really completely new experience. Kaya sobrang,
okay, I got scared. The subtitles like disappeared. I was like, oh no, am I gonna... Okay, sorry, we're good. Period. Period. What is your message to each other? Woo!
Sabi ko sa Ben&Ben.
Oops, I'm from Ben&Ben. Love that. A whole mood. A whole ass mood. I love it. About to get deep.
Still need to really understand more is the hard work.
Period.
Being first hand with
period, yes.
Work that you put in, and it's such an honor to see people who are so passionate.
I'm gonna cry. That's so genuine and true.
I feel like to work and make something new. And sana turuan niyo rin kami mag-dance next
time. Of course.
Yes! That's my only request. I'm gonna cry. This is so deep. How do we answer?
Paghalubilo kami, parang enclosed kami sa amin lang, gano'n. Parang kukunti lang talaga yung friends namin na parang katulad yung na artist nyo. So parang,
parang friends namin.
Yun nga, plan. Parang hirap tayo, pero parang nung napunta tayo sa Ben&Ben House, parang welcome na welcome talaga tayo. Talagang, hindi, parang gumaan na ganyan loob natin sa kanila. Chikahan na gan, kanya-kanya ng group, gano'n. So,
sweet. Yun, pero sa amin. We stand an iconic collaboration.
Parang pumayag sila na mag-collab or gumawa ng bagong version na itong MAPA. And of course, yun din pagpasalamat kasi before pa kami mag-viral, kayo yung isa sa mga inspiration namin na pinapakinggan habang nag-training kami everyday para ma-continue namin yung ginagawa namin. So, ayun,
this is getting so deep.
18
wait, wait, what? Was the only one who was able to. Oh! We're arguing about math again. Period! 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 Yes, 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 yes! Who knows in the future, SB19? Period! Please! Please! Please come to the US! Please! Yes! Yes! Yes!
SB19 sa US!
Oh!
You never know! Just comment down below!
I got you! Are we getting a cute little group picture moment? We have to stand. Look, X. stop it, Leah. No. We have to stand. Oh my gosh, we have to stand! Oh my god, they're all so adorable. Obviously SB19 is beyond adorable. Ben and Ben, also beyond adorable. So relatable. I loved that entire moment, that entire like interview thing. Especially the part where they said about the US. I'm like, please, please, come. I will gladly. Please. Please, I'm requesting it. Please come to the US. That would be iconic. I'd be there. Yes, just thinking about it gets me like hyped. That'd be amazing. That would be great. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. You can share it if you want to. You don't have to, but if you want to. And if you do share it, you can tag me in it if you want to, via Instagram, Twitter, whatever it is. You do you, boo. And if you haven't already, you can hit subscribe and turn on my notifications bell so you can be alerted whenever I post a new video. And yeah. Also, I'll link it down below. Two things. One, my mom has a channel. I will link it down below. She announced her bias recently. And we reacted to Stell and Justin's cover of Shallow, so I'll link her channel down below. Also, I made another channel where I just make like edits, like music, like mainly BL. I recently started, I just literally only one video on it, but like if you want to check it out, go for it. You don't have to. It's just something I do for fun. But yeah, so it's just down there. Anyway, sorry. I feel like this entire reaction was like 5% me reacting, 90% me being completely sleep deprived. But it's fine. It's fine. Anyways, I guess until next time, I hope you're all staying safe, happy, and healthy. And yeah, so until next time.